Okay, I'm getting ready to do the first highlight on the skin. You can see my color here. It's yellow ochre with a little bit of red, and you don't want to have it too red because the figure will end up looking very, very sunburned. Anyway, add a significant amount of water so that you can do translucent layers, and keep your map and your original close by so that you can start doing what's on there.